Hi, I'm Henry of blueheronarts.com. Now I'm going to continue the three sales with this customer from Hawaii. His name is Spencer. And I've done the name sales and the name seal and one Christian sales with God strengthens me. I can do anything. And this one I'm going to do with this phrase, blessed by God's grace. And I made two selections or designs for the customer to choose. And he likes this elegant or graceful one to match the content of this Christian mood seal. So I'm going to carve now on the stone. This is a positive style. So we have to be very careful to save the strokes in red. This stone is qingtian. It's a little bit crispy, so be careful with the chipping. I use a smaller knife, I think. Just in case. My finger, my ring finger, actually serve as a break when I push. This is very important. I'll do those details later. the second character is Shen, or God. Now the third character, N, meaning grace. Indian, actually, together, meaning grace. Okay, now I'm on the fourth character, Dian. This character is a pictograph, like an archive shelf, you know, the books on the shelf. Verb and means bestow or grant, so grace for bestow or grant, blessed, it's God's grace. That's a compound word. The best part of this laser toner is it's waterproof. You can see I can use the moisture to darken it without erasing it. If you use ink, it will be blurred. So that's why I really appreciate this tip from my friend, a former Kinko's worker. His name is Cedric. This character, the upper part is like a combined bamboo book with bamboo strips in a string connected. This is how the Chinese book is made in the Han Dynasty. Before the invention of paper in, I think, the 2nd century. Okay, I'm now going to make some antique effects on the margin. We don't want a very mechanical margin. We want to make it like an old, used, or antique, rusted. So take out the corner. wand. And make a imprint. I'm ready to make the first imprint. Press evenly. You don't have to press that hard with this delicate style. Even. Okay, there's some part we need to clean up. And I think this stroke is used ink. I'll make another one. Yeah, I think that's there. So make sure you got all the strokes before you fine-tune. I'm going to make some adjustment to make the lines look more even. This margin is too thick, so I'm going to make that thinner. I think the margin is the main problem. Strokes are pretty much okay. So let's make another one. Just for sure. We're at. Okay, now it looks much better, right? This a little bit more. This stroke is a little too heavy. The rock part of this character. Okay, now this takes some dots out there. That's about it. Up and make a hopefully final imprint before we do the official one. So this fine tuning could take hours. Very good. Okay, now we're going to make an official stamp in this collection album. Last page. perfect. I like that. Also, we're going to do one for the client. And this is the oven leaf paper. Okay. Perfection. Okay. Thank you, Spencer, Yodo, and Sharon in Hawaii. And thank everybody for watching on YouTube. Please contact me if you need any mood seal or name seal as a gift of yourself. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye.